everyone, welcome back to the WayKen Rapid Manufacturers channel. My name is TJ. Today, I would like to show you how we use advanced machining equipment to increase our production efficiency for batch orders.
This is the HAS VF2SSV Vertical Machining Center with high spindle speed, fast tool changes, and fast motions. It's the ideal choice for high volume production.
I have this part here, and the customer has ordered 500. Let's see how this machine can help us do the job more efficiently.
Because of this part structure, we need to quickly remove materials from these areas during roughing. For finishing, we use different diameter tools to precisely cut the feature and achieve the required accuracy. This machine features a high-speed spindle that rotates at 12,000 RPM. During roughing, we can run the spindle at a lower speed and use its powerful torque to achieve a smooth cut and produce quality rough material for further machining. In precision machining, the high-speed spindle ensures we get an excellent surface finish and top-notch accuracy. At the same time, the machine keeps up very high feed rates, so we get both precision and efficiency. In addition to high speed and torque, the spindle can move and feed quickly. This high-speed movement is critical for high-volume production, significantly reduce non-cutting time and improving overall production efficiency. This machine is equipped with a 30+1 tool magazine, and it takes only 1.6 seconds to change tools each time. This means that frequent tool change are no longer a problem, ensuring seamless transition at every step. The high-performance spindle ensures precise machining of materials of variety hardness. A rapid motion reduces downtime, and the quick change tooling system keeps production running smoothly. In the end, we can efficiently complete the machining of these 500 complex parts.
We have 21 machines in our facility that perform similar to this HAS machine. Whether it's automotive parts, aerospace products, or other high precision components, we can meet your needs at WayKen. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe to our channel and give us a thumbs up. See you next time. Bye bye.